to liberate the province of Vaia. To free a province, you need to liberate all of the towns, outposts, and bases. The only thing remaining in Vaia is Vis Electra. Tear down that base, and you're good to go.
You're at Vis Electra. They built this place in 8 weeks using prison labor, yet none of its power goes to the people. Get in there and blow up everything! As a rule of thumb, military assets are painted red. Go to town on that stuff.
Reports of hostiles in the area. All units respond.
Those fuel tanks blow up nice, Rico!
Who's next? Open sesame.
one before the system resets. I did it. The turbine's vulnerable now.
This looks deadly.
Rodriguez.
I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Well, you've sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
Greetings. As part of our beloved General Di Ravello's public works initiative, he's decided to raise Vis Electra and move towards a greener energy economy. It's just some routine controlled demolitions, nothing to be concerned with. Like the fact that some armed man just took away my cell phone. Viva Medici!